Well, Traffilog is a company that actually provides management solutions where we are implementing telematics in vehicles, specialized in public transport and waste management, but have utility companies and all of that. Characteristic is that all of our customers has vehicles and all of the vehicles has different drivers, where we are helping the companies optimize on fuel, accident rates, and preventive predictive maintenance. When we started actually thinking about business intelligence, we had to realize that our customers were not the same. Our customers had different needs of reporting based on both the company structure, and some companies were owned by a French company, others by an American. So the demands for reporting were very different. And therefore, our development department, all of our reporting tools were hard-coded. So our development department was under enormous pressure and always 3 to 6 months behind. And we couldn't really be as flexible as our customers wanted.
Basically, what I'm sitting with is creating different reports. We are generating millions of rows on data. So I'm trying to take all of these data and make them into understandable reports, simple, easy to read for the drivers. Also for the management, to give them a quick overview, how are we developing, where is room for improvement, where are we actually doing great, to take all of the data we have and just present them on one page.
Most of the BI tools were actually meant as an internal reporting tool. We're not generating one report for ourselves, but we are sending out close to 60,000 driver reports every month. So one of the reasons that we chose TARGIT was because of the flexibility. We are dealing with enormous amount of data. We are talking about new data in our databases. We are talking 3,000-4,000 transactions per second. The next thing here is that if TARGIT should be able to help us in our own online application, it also means that the data we have from TARGIT need to be close to real time. And in order to process the data in that speed and actually have data that is only 5 minutes old, so in order to do that, TARGIT recommended that we test it out, the in-memory database. Right now we have started showing dashboards for our customers that are running as KPI dashboards in the coffee rooms and in the canteens and at the management office, showing them their KPIs with a 5 minute delay. And the next step is the full iframe where it will be part of our new application.
You know, it's very easy to work with because it's so intuitive. So seen from my perspective and the feedback I get from the customers, it's definitely a very good tool to work with every day, and it's just fun.
We are less people than we would have been without TARGIT, because now the project managers and the customer responsible can actually help the customers implement without sitting buried in Excel sheets every month. But mainly, I think it has changed our business because of the flexibility. And it's when we go out and actually sell to a new customer, it's one of our USPs that we can give them reporting in the format they would like when they would like. So that way, it has changed our business enormously.